Always a lovely light, even in the dark. We know the light is coming. And we're past the shortest day. I just always love, suddenly, you know, even the daffodils, and you see the bulbs starting to come through.
Yeah.
You know, and in the Northern Hemisphere, that shortest day, to go past that shortest day is a good thing. It's a good thing. Life starts to return, the growth starts to return.